So hi there, welcome to my channel. This evening I'm trying to photograph beavers, so join me. So here and there along the banks of the river, you can see the places where the beavers get up on land. It's usually free from twigs and often very smooth. So they get up and they use those all the time. It's like trails in the woods. Yeah, you can see some of the old signs that there are beavers in the area. You can also notice that it is a long time ago since this tree was cut down because of the gray brown area in the where they have been chewing on the tree. So in this particular area the beavers doesn't build what we could think as normal lodges. Instead they dig burrows into the slopes of the water here, and sometimes they collapse because there are farmland on top of it, and there go tractors, and rain makes the soil wet and flushes it out into the river. So in this area there are quite a lot of burrows along the banks here, and they're very hard to discover or detect, so suddenly there are just beavers in the river, and we'll hope for that. And this spot is a little bit special because we have locals feeding them with apples and fruit, so that makes it more nice for them to come here, which I will take advantage of taking photos, of course. Hopefully we will see some action tonight, maybe eating or fighting, we'll see. Anyway, and the first one is on its way, so I have to go to my camera.
So I think that will end this episode. I hope you have enjoyed it, watching it as much as I did filming it. And I also got some nice shots, I think. It took 3 days, but it was worth it. And the beavers are quite used to people, so that's easy. It's actually swimming one just in front of me right now. And if you like the video, please subscribe, like, comment, share. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye. It. Amazing, amazing wildlife.